My name is K. Chandrasekhar. People call me KC. I'm from a company called Forus Health. So as the name specifies, it's for us, you know, for our community. So we are inspired by Arvind Eye Hospital. And we wanted to solve this area of preventable blindness as a cause. And we felt that, you know, there are many service providers available, but there needs to be a strong technology player who will support or complement these service providers. That's how Forus Health started.
Are there any aspects of eye health that you're interested in and how you think it's going to impact on that particular area? So is there any new areas of eye health that you're considering?
We want to address large problems, right? Refractive error is a large problem. Yes. Even though autorefractometers have been there for a long time, there needs space for innovation there. You need to come up. Yeah. So we came up with this abrometer-based handheld refractor.
Yes.
We have come up with the world's first wearable for opta, which doesn't exist anywhere.
Yes.
We came up with the most affordable ROP camera in the world, right? Which is actually making a lot of impact globally.
Yes. Yes.
So we try to, you know, kind of associate with larger problems, cataract, retinopathy, ROP, any retina related problem and refraction.
Yeah.
And then we want to bundle it with the platform.
Yeah.
You know, trying to make something which is for a very specific disease, I don't think we would be interested.
Yeah.
But what we want to do using this, given that this is already existing and the platform is there, we want to use retinal imaging to identify systemic diseases like cardiovascular issues or stroke. Because what was earlier lacking is these devices were with ophthalmologists and they were bothered only about eye problems.
Yes.
Today we are trying to democratize it and take it to, let's say, a GP or a diagnostic center.
Yeah.
So we should not, and it is not correct, to restrict it to eye. We need to go beyond this, but still using eye as the biomarker.
Yeah. Where do you see the future of your technology?
I think, you know, as we keep scaling, you need to look at large volume impact. You should be thinking of, can I impact 1 billion people in this world? What do you need to do that? Whether it is devices, platform, artificial intelligence, whatever it takes. So I think it's going to be a mix of all of this. So, you know, now we have a platform. Now we are able to reach people much more deeply. Now, when we go there, we'll also find that there are pockets where which is left a little open. So then we go and innovate products for that.
So how does exhibiting at the council of members meeting reach your target audience?
More than target audience, I think what is very relevant here is people who come here share the same mission and vision what we have. All of them are looking at how do I prevent avoidable blindness, right? So I think it's very important that you're first part of that community.
Yes.
I think that's, I think, the most important thing, because you should be part of the community and the community should feel that you're, you're part of them, right? And they should, you know, getting the endorsement that you guys walk the talk and you guys are actually making an impact is very significant for us.